achievement or what are you known for? My biggest achievement and what I'm known for is the first American woman to play professional baseball.
What are some obstacles while working to accomplish this great achievement?
It was a boys' sport and I was a girl. Another obstacle was that the boys and the coach did not want me to be in their team because I was a girl.
Did you face any challenges as you worked toward your achievement? If so, what were they? And tell me more about
them. I had to choose whether to be a baseball player or to be a proper girl.
Is there anything else you would like me to know about yourself?
I played up to 100 games a year.
What three words best describes you when you were thinking of your accomplishment?
Courage, stubborn, and strong.